Yeah, we've been.
Hey, Christy.
See, I need you to make like 20 copies of these, like 15 copies of these. I need you to file these into our database. I also need you to get rid of these because I hate looking at them. And yeah, also organize these by color.
Yes, sir.
And take this pen, you might need it. Have a good day.
Where was I?
We've been doing better.
Alright, we've been doing better as a company and everyone seems more relaxed. Well, except Max.
Yeah, I understand that you need the rest of those bonus levels, but... Well, yeah, I know I haven't shipped out, but... No, I understand that, but... Fine, yeah, I'll take care of it. I'll ship them out right now, alright? Bonus game, you're still
gonna... We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to. Place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world. Leave the real one far behind. We can dance. We can dress real neat, but my heart's through a beat and surprise.
God, I am so tired. What are we doing again? Alright, interview. Alright. Anyways, I'm in charge of a lot here. I don't even know what our company's name is anymore. I actually run everything outside of the business, and I'm the only one who even makes sales anymore. I mean, if we actually had business cards, mine would take up probably a whole damn page about that big and stuff. And everyone else... Well, let's just say they would lose theirs a lot. Christy!
Yes, sir?
There you are. I've been calling you for like half an hour.
What now?
Were you busy? No? Good. Okay, I need you to call the CEO of Nintendo and ask him where our money is. Also, could you take my car and go get it washed for me? Make sure you shampoo the inside. I love a nice carpet. That, and you need to take my dog out for a walk. Be gentle with him, though. He's a special guy. And I need this all done by 6 o'clock. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, Christy? I'm stuck.
That's right.
Hey.
Oh, hi, Zach.
Is Zach hungry?
No.
Eat with Zach?
No, eat with Zach.
Zach, no eat? Zach starve?
Yes, Zach starve.
Stupid Zach. First they respond, then listen. I did this twice.
We have never been better. Our sales are up and our productivity is through the roof. Everyone is actually getting along. And it's been better since Mike started here. I mean, I love him here. He's great at everything he does.
Yeah, we've been doing better as a group, but no matter what Dizball says, I still don't like Mike.
Everyone seems to be warming up to me. At least I don't get told to shut up anymore.
Hey, Austin.
Hey, Mike.
See what I mean? He actually says hi without yelling.
Hey, Max.
Bite me.
It's getting better.
Max!
What?
Did you get everything out on time? Treyarch needs their new gameplay online thing and stuff.
Chill out, Dizballs. I'll take care of it.
Dismal. And you better. Everyone, can I have your attention? I just want to thank you all for all your hard work you've been doing these past few weeks. You've been putting really good effort forward, and I just appreciate all the money you've raked in. You guys all deserve everything you've been putting through, especially you, Zach. You deserve a gold star for everything. I don't have a gold star, so this pink pen will just have to be.
My pink pen.
Pink pen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All of you deserve what you just got. Well, almost all of you.
What, Dizballs, you got something to say to me?
Yes. Yes, I do. You lazy, no-good, incompetent fool. You know, I always thought it was Gavin who was bringing this company down. But then since he quit, I can now see it was you and only you. No one else in here except for you. And what's more, you ate my last popsicle. Unforgivable.
Why would you do that? Stay out of it, Mike. Three things. One, don't you ever compare me to Gavin. All he ever did was steal my chair for his naps. He was the only one that actually didn't do anything. Two, the only reason sales are up is because of me. Do you think that people just look online and say, oh, look, new company. We can just buy stuff from them. No! I have to go out. I have to meet them. Sales, pitching, everything! Oh, and three, I savor that popsicle. It was the best thing I ever did at this company.
Hold on. I'm getting a call. It's the whining police. I don't care. Okay? You will regret the day you ate my last popsicle. Now I gotta go with the cherry one. I hate the cherry.
Yeah. Alright. I understand, sir. Alright.
Yeah, I'm sorry those demos haven't gotten to you.
No,
if you give me until tomorrow, I can have them to you by Wednesday, yeah. Thursday at the latest. Okay? Thank you for your business.
Max, there you are. What the hell? Treyarch just called me wondering where its minigames were. Their new game's set to release in a week. Why isn't it shipped?
Because I was busy. And by the way, Bobby, you were supposed to take care of that. It's your job as boss, isn't it?
No, I gave you that job when I promoted you, so I didn't have to deal with that hassle. The stress gets to me, man. I mean, look at my hair. It's pretty sure there's gray, like, right there. It's the lighting. There's gray hair. I'm stressed.
Well, you lazy piece of crap, if you actually did your work instead of having everyone else do it for you, then maybe our branch wouldn't be so useless.
You take that back. Our branch is the most important.
It's not! We create video games for a living. But if you weren't playing with your dolls all day, then maybe you would see that.
They're not dolls. They're dolls!
They're wearing dresses and have high heels. All they're missing is an equestrian horse and a pink car.
Don't listen to him.
But you're too stupid to see that, aren't you?
Damn.
Hey, everyone, let's just take a moment to calm down and...
Stay out of it, Mike. You know, I do everything out of actually creating video games. Management and distribution, sales, corporate financing, meetings, everything! I'm 80% of actual business that goes on here, but you don't realize that, do you? All you ever do is just sit at your desk, play with your toys, and make other people do your work. You don't actually do anything in here anymore. You know, the worst mistake that I made in this company was taking that promotion. I'm done. I'm done here.
Good riddance.
Max, wait.
What do you want?
Listen, you need to come back.
Give me one good reason why.
Okay. Without you, the company is done. Without you, there's no management. And without management, then everyone loses their jobs.
That sounds like a them problem.
Listen, I know how you feel. Mr. Dismal has me doing ridiculous tasks that I don't even think he knows how to do. But I do it anyway, because he needs me. And without me, then he's nothing. So, the company needs you. Without you, the company's nothing.
Fine.
Right. Oh, so you decided to return.
Just
talk
to me.
Robert, I'm sorry. I was a bit rash in what I said. I just get so upset because whenever a game doesn't come in, I'm always the one to take the blame. You don't even know how stressful that is on me. I didn't mean what I said, and I was just a little upset, right?
Alright.
Oh, one more thing. She needs a few days off.
Why?
Because you work her so freaking much. Dude, she's supposed to be the branch's assistant, not your assistant. I see you working her all day. You having her go out getting your laundry, your dry cleaning, your coffee, walking your dog. Dude, she can do so much more than that. Alright? She needs a few days off.
Fine.
Oh! And give her more difficult tasks. You do realize that she did go to college.
Sweet. That degree.
That degree is more than just helping a dog get outside and get some exercise. Dude, she actually knows how to talk to people. Actual people, like the rest of you worthless peons. She needs more stuff to do than just doing your menial tasks.
Ugh. Fine.